Now, but we're going to start a new Lego book adventures for the Lego DC collection. We're going to start with a Lego DC Super Villain today. Why we are going to see Satara and Two-Face. Because look on the map. I haven't completed these levels and I'm going to be not all of them. Like a popular WoW and Dark Side of the Moon and grinding them first. Because I've just been collecting them and there's been a whole lot of time. Well, this is what? The third day of me playing this game? The look for this little DC. I'm already on playing. In the main story. Look here, come in here. You will see that we've got loads of red power bricks. We're gonna put it as a times 6 multiplier. Use extra run, what I would call it, before the carries in the game. In my personal opinion. We are now in the area of Metropolis. Where is one known as Doctor Strange? I still don't know what we're doing, I just am just he's doing his smacking bashing stuff. Why we do need any speeches that we will go for the before that. Now we're now back at 2,000 studs, so we are. There we are. So a jewel, a bucket, and a brick combined into a gold brick. The 2 feet, one.
Now that thing we put away, I shall inspect it once our unwanted guest.
And play the Riddler in a cleft tire. Okay. Yep. I knew it was going to be. Now we can proceed out. Guys, what I really want to do next today is to try to move the 5 items a month. That'd be like maybe characters, gold brick. So that means we need another 4 more things to get them. While we're doing this, there's some. This is what we want, because this will pop up everything on the map. Whoa. And it just looks like a popcorn machine to went off. Let's not. We've got another little brick right over here. They brought the gold brick.
Just like before, match up all the corners so that they're the same colors. Once it's complete, you'll be rewarded with Star Labs and members of Block for your precious time.
You can do that, I'm not even talking. Oh, wait, do we have to do that? So we got one by here. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and figure that one out in between the episodes. Do comet booster. Now, why do I feel like the police boost gold somewhere around here? Comet booster, boost gold. Boost gold even in this game again? Oh. Okay, there's no way that boost gold is not in this game. It's like one of the bigger. And the atom will be electron? Yep. Okay, will this let us in? Yeah, I'm mid boost gold.
Why does that keep happening? Thank you.
You have my autograph, so yep, yeah, bye bye now. Why do we pick Green Lantern again? To get some leg stuff on. Yeah, trousers. A baby mama! Oh, let's go to sleep, do we? I did see this. It did look like challenge. Look at this mammoth. Your teen times go win, did you know? Okay, come on, dude. and studs. This is why I wanted to get this red power bright up there, so we can now cook dough after from the red power. Now we are going to start actually listening to these characters. See you later, dude. It says it's another me, but I bet this is how you go in this elevator, so there's just really one. I think there was a race. After we get this race, then we'll go back to that area and see if that race and Goldberg has appeared. Well, they just appeared after we got that mammoth mission done. So, yeah. Well, there's been loads more stuff done than I thought. I think we would get 5, but I feel like we're getting 10 items today. That'd be way more harder than a vehicle. I don't feel like there's a mission right under here somewhere. I'm trying to get lots of stuff. I feel like we're getting loads of stuff in there. If I lost my walk with all the one of the watchful stuff and my normal levels, so I'll check them out. We had loads of fun like doing those walkthroughs. Trigon? Okay, dude, come on. Oh.
I warn you not to defy me. This action will have dire consequences.
Why did that? Because I wanted to listen to him.
You've caught me at an inconvenient time, so no wishes or sacrifices. I've been relying on my worshippers to summon me between planes, but doing so has come at a cost. This form of travel has left my powers drained, thrown my sinister schemes into uncertainty. I need relics of infernal power to recover my strength, and you will find them for me. Gotham City would have been a more sensible place.
stud man because I don't really need to. We look at the stud man. So we've also got our tractors set up. Why do I? These look. That phone booth looks weird. Well, that maybe that's the one that I quest maybe. Yeah, just something. Oh, telephone tower, nice. So we have seen a few, two, three, or four of those around this area. Side already. I mean, just started that way today. We'll come back here, maybe the next episode, maybe this. Depends is where we where. Oh guys, before we do anything. This is the bestest way. If you like long studs, guys, this is another easy way to collect your studs. Cool. You've made a scar. Well, the heck, I will then use that money to make a cab to the finest baker. Yeah. Well, how long this cab we got, guys? Me too. And I just say we will get them in, but. We just said we bought. Why do we have to have another look at it? We just looked at it!
Where's your mode? Engage mode!
Do we need like a charge up point? No, not so good. This area looks special. Wait, what? How is that? It's in here. Wait, what? How did they just move that away? Maybe the fire won't make it. That would give you a count each time you find one of them. So that's nice. No. Well, cool town. Well, the only bad thing about this town is that we have a lot of. the very lava beaston. So this takes us. We will be going on the next episode. A minute to complete this, so it's a bit task.
Whoa.
Gotham. Oh, look, I don't know where we're going to be heading when I'm not getting hurt. Oh, come on, Flash. Come on, hurry up. Can I think of that? Oh. We did have to think of that. Now we're done. Hope you guys liked this episode. We'll be back on the next episode, but on the next one, we'll be exploring Wayne Manor. That would be our Instagram picture.